His family doesn't care.
Enough! I don't know what the hell's got into this town, but it makes me sick to the guts. Now, you've all had your say. Get the hell out of here.
They're the ones dragging some of his name into the mud.
Seth McGuire's an innocent man, you flaming drongo. And even if he wasn't, all this carry-on doesn't hurt his wife and kids. This town was built on mateship and a fair go. And all I'm seeing here today is the exact opposite of that. Now, before you waste any more time crucifying an innocent man and his family, I'd suggest you go home and have a good, hard look in the mirror. Now get the hell off my property before the cops get here.